see why he used the race bearings at the top. Yeah. Still, but why in the pot?
Well, I guess he just wanted to do it because he could. I mean, they do reduce friction a lot, yeah. But he...
You don't really need it.
This whole engine, the whole shape and the design is just because he could, I think. It was an experiment. I really would like to see what else he made. Brilliant.